Hindware faucets are manufactured with high-quality materials, which makes it easier to maintain. This video will help you understand do's and don'ts of faucet cleaning, which will keep them shining for many years. Hindware faucets are easy to clean, and you have a choice between following a daily or a monthly routine. Daily care. In a daily routine, you should give the faucet a quick wipe with a soft, dry cloth to remove all moisture from the surface to keep it looking like it's new. Monthly care. Let's look at what you will need to get started with your monthly cleaning routine. White vinegar, soft clean cloth, warm water, spanner for aerator cleaning. Also, you need to avoid using the following items. Avoid industrial cleaners, heavy-duty scrub sponges, tile cleaners, bubble soaps or bleach-based cleaners. To begin with, if your faucet is wet, then wipe the water off the body of the faucet gently with a clean cloth. And if it is dry, then you can remove hard water deposits by wiping the surface off using the damp cloth dipped in warm water. If the stains are still visible, then wipe with a solution of half part water and half part vinegar. Once you have cleaned the surface with the solution, rinse the faucet well with water. In the end, you can wipe it with a dry cloth to soak out the water droplets. Follow these steps to clean the aerator. Remove the aerator using a 22mm spanner. Wash it clean with water, and in most cases, that will be enough. But if the calcium deposits persist, then soak it overnight in vinegar, then clean it off with a toothbrush. The frequency of the faucet cleaning regime will be dependent on the hardness of water in your area. So just follow the cleaning instructions to maintain the shine and sparkle of your Hindware faucets. These thoughtful solutions to keep your faucets beautiful have been brought to you by Hindware. Hindware Italian Collection. Thoughtful is beautiful.